Hodges, backing up. We're about a mile away from him now. He's coming around the corner of Glendive Creek. Taking him about 30 minutes to get this far, maybe 40. We'll see how long it takes him to go by up the hill, headed for the Beaver Hill summit. There he is. And yes, it is starting to snow.